She's been chosen as the BJP's chief ministerial candidate, and now she says she's accepted Arvind Kejriwal's challenge for an open debate.
We have with us the BJP CM candidate, Dr. Kiran Bedi. Dr. Bedi, yesterday night you were announced as the CM face for the BJP. Today a major challenge. It's a debate versus delivery challenge in front of you now.
Absolutely. And I've been delivering for 40 years, and this is my expertise. My strength is delivery. My strength is implementation. My strength is follow-up. My strength is constant listening to people and innovating. Innovation is my experience. So I think that is what Delhi will benefit. This is called in totality good governance.
And the challenge for the debate?
500 channels. Very good, 500 channels. So you need 500 days. So just wait for a debate. It will be on the floor of the house.
I'm in fact not only challenging for a debate. Arvind Kejriwal says that now in the national capital, it is a competition between the good and the bad. Him being the good and the BJP being the bad.
This is exactly the negativity I don't practice. For me, it's new politics. Politics of development. Politics of growth. Politics of inclusiveness. Politics of listening. And also respect. Also of civility. Also of patience. This is my... Because I'm not a professional politician. Right. I'm a practicing public administrator who has joined politics on people's call. You've all been saying, when are you joining politics? And today I've done it. For what? To give the city of the city I love most, my everything, my every experience. My experience, because Delhi, India will not change. India will not be the best if Delhi remains behind. If Delhi remains disturbed and in confrontation, India will not progress. India's economy is linked with what happens in Delhi. If Delhi has a sound and stable good governance, India will grow much faster, because whatever happens in Delhi makes international news.
Were you aware while joining politics and while being a part of BJP that Arvind Kejriwal, your former colleague and Aam Aadmi Party leader, will be lashing out at you, will be making political jibes at you? Were you aware of that? Were you prepared for it?
That's all he knows. That's all that he knows. And I've watched him not now, but last 4 years. That's all the language he knows so far. And he's still not changed, unfortunately.
It's development versus debate this time in the national capital. Will we see national capital having a fierce election this time as compared to last year?
Well, I think we've got 2 weeks to go. Lots of breaking news for you.
So that was Dr. Kiran very clearly taking upon the challenge that is being posed by by Arvind Kejriwal here, saying that Arvind Kejriwal has spent all of his time debating, but it is time to deliver now, and that is something that Dr. Kiran Bedi is going to do. With video journalist Imtiaz, this is Aditya Natarayanan in Delhi for Times Now.
विधानसभा चुनाव के लिए नई दिल्ली विधानसभा से मैं अपना नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म भरने जा रहा हूं, और अभी अभी माता पिता का आशीर्वाद लिया.
अरविंद, कोई खास पूजा भी किया क्या आपने?
नहीं, कोई खास पूजा नहीं की. दिल्ली की जनता से भी मैं आशीर्वाद चाहता हूं, देश के लोगों से आशीर्वाद चाहता हूं. हमारे लिए तो ये धर्म युद्ध के समान है. सच्चाई की बुराई के खिलाफ लड़ाई है, भ्रष्टाचार और महंगाई के खिलाफ लड़ाई है. हमारे किसी पार्टी या किसी व्यक्ति विशेष के खिलाफ लड़ाई नहीं है.
अभी ट्वीट किया है किरण बेदी के लिए, आपने कहा है कि वो अनब्लॉक करें आपको.
हाँ, मैं किरण जी को बधाई देता हूँ. उनको भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने अपना सीएम कैंडिडेट घोषित किया है, और मैं उनसे अपील करता हूँ कि ये जनतंत्र के लिए एक बहुत अच्छी पहल होगी अगर दोनों के बीच में एक डिबेट हो, अलग अलग मुद्दों के ऊपर हो. जनता देखिए, अभी क्या होता है कि जनता धर्म के नाम पे, जाति के नाम पे वोट देती है. उनको पता नहीं होता कि क्या मुद्दे किस पार्टी के हैं. तो अगर ऐसा डिबेट होता है, ये अच्छी प्रथा शुरू करेगा. दोनों कैंडिडेट्स के बीच में मुद्दों पे डिबेट हो, घंटे दो घंटे डिबेट चले, सारे टीवी चैनलों पे दिखाई देगा, लोग अपना मन बना सकेंगे.
अरविंद, क्या कहेंगे?
किरण बेदी ने कहा कि असेंबली में जाकर के अब वो डिबेट,
विधानसभा में आपकी बात का.
असेंबली में तो चुनाव के बाद होगा. चुनाव के पहले जनता व्यूज जानना चाहती है ना, कैसे इन्फॉर्म्ड चॉइस करना चाहती है जनता. तो इन्फॉर्मेशन जनता को तभी मिलेगी जब जनता.
आप महसूस कर रहे हैं क्योंकि आपके खिलाफ किरण बेदी नहीं है या कोई ऐसा उम्मीदवार नहीं है, नुपुर शर्मा है. कल उसके बाद
वो बीजेपी का इंटरनल मामला है जी, वो जिसको भी.